we'll introduce the last. We're at our last piece, before we play our last piece. I'd just like to thank you all for coming, and I wrote some notes here. I'm trying not to be too wordy, but it's hard to mention names because you don't want to forget anybody, but I certainly like to thank family and friends and my colleagues here in the district, present and former students, and all of you for being here and making this such a special day. I have to give special thanks to my colleagues in the department here that organized this event, and that is, I know a couple of them, I'm not sure where Naomi is, Naomi Moore, Mrs. Naomi Moore, Mr. Tim Martin. Oh, she's in the trumpet section. Well, she was a clarinet player when I was. Mr. Tim Martin, who always says that I am standing up. Stand up, please. And Mrs. Megan Gray. Just like as with Joe Gailey, who has always looked 35, Tim Martin has always been 7 feet tall, even when he was in high school. I really appreciate all the work they put into this, making this happen today, so that's really, really kind of them. I just want to say a quick thing about being here and teaching. I think it's a really noble profession. I know sometimes people get beat up on teachers, but I think it's a really noble profession, and I've tried to do my best to learn this craft over the years. And many people have influenced me over the years, but I think probably the most influential person, the role model, has been my wife, Connie, and she's out here someplace. So. I'm trying to get myself out of the doghouse because this is our 29th anniversary today. And I probably should have done something different, but she's been terrific, very supportive, and I appreciate it. And she pointed out to me as well that my entire nuclear family are on stage except for her, so I figured I better do something there. Anyway, there are one last thing. There are many wonderful teachers that don't get the publicity that people in my line of work do, and that do great work, and they're just as valued and just as respected. And I'd just like to dedicate this program to all of them as well. So, thanks. And last but not least, we're going to another a name that looks familiar to me. But we're going to finish with America the Beautiful, and this is going to feature a vocalist that, again, I've known for many, many years. And her name is Catherine Allison.
Thank you.
join us in the cafeteria for reception. Thank you, Megan.